Hey, stop making that sad face. You won't convince me to cancel your enrollment, Midget.
Oh, look at you.
We're going to see my new school today.
Well, that's a good thing. When you go to school, you'll feel a lot happier in a nice classroom with children your age.
And how about you also take me to my school?
I don't think this is the right school for her.
I know, but it's the best thing I could get for now. Although I think you could help me here. Mm-hmm. I need your help badly in these kinds of issues.
Well, I still haven't agreed to your offer, so don't get overly
excited. Hello! How are you doing, Mr. and Mrs. Lopez Garza? It's a pleasure to finally meet you. How are you?
No, you see, Garza?
We're doing fine, and we're delighted to be here now, huh? We are very pleased, Father Cuthberto. Aren't we, honey?
That's good.